The party never ends. In a motel land with my sands, yeah. I'm trying to get revenge. You'll be all out of love in the end.
Spent 10 hours on this flight, man.
Today's a good day. It is the first day back home after vacation. And I got a training day. Yesterday I tried to do SPD, but it was like midnight and I was barely warming up for squats. So I took a rest and I'm getting ready to go for the gym. Today we are wearing the Corrupted Strength Misfits shirt that they released on grand opening. I'm watching some Christian Guzman. We have squats and bench today. And I'll check in with you guys when we're on our way to the gym. All right, on our way to the gym. Can't find our deadlift jack. I'm not using it, but my brother is. So we might've left it at the gym, which is unfortunate. But I'm squatting and benching today. Got a top single at like 285, so I brought my belt. Sleeve, there's my tripod. And I'll check in with you guys when we're on our way to the gym. Uber for 10? My brother has to drive me to the gym since I don't have my my license, so yeah. Waiting for a platform. I'm gonna do some dynamic warm-ups and then work up to my top single. I think it's at 285, but we'll see. We'll see how I'm feeling. Took a few days off, so I should be feeling good, relatively. But I'm not fully sure because I didn't fully warm up, so we'll see how it goes.
On this flight, man. Told the pilot ain't no flight plans. Can't believe whatever I'm saying. And they know whenever I land.
Those reps were okay. Problems is, as I went on my third rep, I started not dive bomb, but started to lose control of my descent. And then the bar started to hop up my traps, so I need to sit lower. So it threw me off balance, but trying to sink the bar lower into my lats. And so control the descent for the second set. I misgrooved and leaned forward on my toes for one of the reps. Lost a lot of balance, and that's in result of a non-controlled descent. I get so amped, I forget to control. So we'll clean it up on this last set of 240.
Thank you.
done with bench. Moved well. My arch is getting a little bit better. I don't feel as tight anymore, but it's a good day back. Good day back in the bay. Good day of getting back on my training split. But everything moved accordingly. I think the only thing I got to take away is slow down on my descents as my reps continue, but everything else looked great. So I got some leg movements, and that's today's training day. Welcome to the party, and the party never ends. Just got back from Target. I figured I'd show you what I got really quick. I got a bunch of Kodiak waffles and brownies, or muffins and brownies for breakfast. Some Sara Lee bagels as a pre-workout carbo load. I got some St. Thomas bagels to make like breakfast sandwiches. Egg whites, almond milk, and some Gatorade down there. And that's pretty much it. I have Fairlife already that I haven't finished drinking, but that was a grocery haul. I would have took the camera in during Target, but it was just too much. Oh, also some Lean Cuisines are over there too for some quick meals. And yeah, that was today's grocery haul.